me just ask you
this. Don't smile. I have to brush my teeth and leave.
Tell me about your hat. What's the story?
My hat? I needed some new Dove apparel, so I went over to QFC and bought this hat for $10. It was like 70% off. Bought it.
Excellent.
Actually, that guy bought it, and I'm wearing
balling it. Balling on a budget.
Yeah, balling on a budget. I did the self-help line.
Excellent. So, UW, we're kind of being called the Cinderella team. Did you think we'd make it this far?
I did.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to win the championship from the beginning. Calling it.
Let me have you wait. Did you think we'd make it this far?
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Are you serious? I don't know about this West Virginia game, but because they're what? They're seeded number
two.
We're seeded 11, but Pondexter's a man, dude. He's 6'11". He's a beast, so he's a dog.
Offensive
rebound. Our offense. Actually, our defense.
These guys, yeah, are hardcore. But
I don't know. I've only been watching like the last like 10 games. Guys.
How are you guys gonna celebrate?
We're getting wasted.
We're getting drunk.
Cheers.